Hello, and welcome to TPP Learning Academy. In this video, we're going to look at how you can view data recorded by your GP practice and how you as a patient can add data. On the homepage, you can see there's a summary button. Clicking on that will give you a list of important key medical information recorded by your practice. Along the bottom, you can flick between allergies, medications, and look at various different parts of your patient record. Clicking the plus will allow you to add bits of information, for example a reading, where you can select the date and what the reading was. Keying in the numeric data and clicking save in the top right. This will then show you the progress information so you can track and view your weights that have been recorded against your record. Navigating back to the home page and choosing the full record, you can then see the information has been recorded and visible to all caring organisations.